is over there, so that's up.
I did okay,
yeah?
I can't read these either, but they're different from the others. Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought. Beautifully.
The world serpent's even over here. I told you he's big. the World Serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here. So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always has stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you? Did you see something out there? That tower!
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. I can't translate this without the whole cipher. I still can't read these. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Here. Boy.
This is good to know.
You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. Or, never mind then.
Here we go! Whoa! Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. Carved the face in the mountain.
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah. I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Kjörnhan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, no might call.
Hmm. Enemies ahead!
This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
Floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Runes! I can read it now!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What's it doing? Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your Giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? Guess we have to go down and go up. That helps, right?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultra folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?